Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to create PDF files from LibreOffice documents and how to protect them with password. Just open your LibreOffice setup. Just open your LibreOffice setup and type something, whatever you want, or open any existing document in LibreOffice, then go to file, you know, and select export as PDF. Now navigate to security tab, then click on set passwords. Provide your password to open to protect your PDF file. Set whatever you want. Re-enter the password once again and set permissions password. This option is used to give only particular permissions to user, but for now we don't want that. Just click save, then click on export. Protected PDF, save it. Just see now the new PDF file is protected one. Just try to open it. It will ask you for password. Just provide you has set on previously. Open on the document. That's it guys. Follow us on facebook.com/opensourceinside. Thank you guys.